Hello everyone, and a warm welcome back to The Teacher. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of animations, specifically focusing on the magic of morph transitions paired with transparent pictures to create an animation that's not only simple but also visually striking. But before we embark on this creative journey, we want to express our heartfelt gratitude to our ever-growing community on Patreon. Your unwavering support is what fuels our passion for sharing knowledge and helps us reach new heights. Thank you for being an integral part of this educational adventure. Now, let's draw inspiration from the incredible work of Tom Miller, particularly his animation titled Just About Time for Lunch on CodePen.io. Tom generously shared the links to the transparent PNG files he used in his masterpiece. You can explore these links by dragging and dropping them onto the plus sign to open them in a new tab. Once there, save these transparent images into a dedicated folder on your computer. Keep in mind, this is merely for educational purposes, and you're encouraged to unleash your creativity by using any set of transparent pictures for your own unique animation. Now, let's jump into PowerPoint. Start with a blank presentation and switch the layout to blank from the Home tab's Layout drop-down button. Head over to the Insert tab, click on the Pictures drop-down and choose this device. Navigate to the folder where you saved your source pictures from Tom's HTML source code. To select all pictures in the folder, click the first picture, hold down the Shift key and click the last one for a seamless selection. As you insert the pictures, you may notice that two hand images appear to have a non-transparent background, possibly interfering with other elements. No worries, we've got you covered. If you're keen on perfection, check out our video tutorial on how to use custom image cropping. Learn the art of cropping out unnecessary black backgrounds behind the hand pictures using the free form shape tool. Alternatively, you can opt for a set of different transparent hand pictures, or strategically place the black background hand images behind others to prevent any unwanted interference. Now that we've got our pictures inserted, let's finesse the details to make our presentation truly pop. Resizing, aligning, and arranging our images on the slide is the next step. And to make this process a breeze, we're turning to the trusty Selection Pane. Find it in the Select drop-down button on the Home tab. First things first, let's deal with those hand pictures. Identify and reposition them using the Selection Pane, placing them discreetly at the bottom of the picture layers. Click the eye icon to temporarily hide them, so we can focus on the rest. Select all the remaining pictures on the slide by pressing CTRL plus A, then hit the Group button on the Pictures tab. Now when you resize, everything shrinks proportionally, maintaining their relative positions. Remember, it's not mandatory to group pictures before resizing, as demonstrated. Unwind the grouping and resize without affecting the positions. Marvel at the flexibility. After resizing, aligning is key. Leverage the red guides for precision. And don't forget, holding CTRL and scrolling the mouse helps you zoom in and out for a closer look. As you position layers, play with their arrangement in the Selection Pane. Drag and drop to adjust the order, ensuring a seamless visual flow. Once your burger and food layers are harmoniously arranged, bring back the hand layers by clicking the eye icon. Now, let's resize and reposition those hands to perfection. But oh, the black background behind the hand pictures looks odd. Fear not, you have options. Either choose different transparent hand pictures or fill the background with a color matching the hands. Right-click, Format, Solid Fill, and voila, transparency achieved. Preview your creation in slideshow mode to see the full screen magic. Satisfied? Let's take it up a notch by applying the Morph Transition from the Transitions tab. Adjust the duration. We're going with a smooth 3 seconds. Duplicate the slide to replicate the transition settings. On the second slide, tweak the positions for a captivating animation sequence. Fine-tune as many times as needed for perfection. Ready for the grand reveal? Hit slideshow, and as you progress between slides, witness the seamless animation brought to life by Morph Transition. Pro tip, use the arrow keys or mouse scroll during the slideshow for a dynamic experience. Hope this tutorial sparks your creative flame. Subscribe for more enlightening content, and remember, the only limit is your imagination. Have a fantastic day and see you in the next tutorial.